The city of Ankeny wants to expand to the north again this week. The city council approved a plan to annex 422 acres just south of Ollamon. City documents show the majority of landowners in the area have agreed to the annexation. There are a few holdouts, but state law would allow the city to annex that land without permission. The proposal now goes to the city's Planning and Zoning Commission. The state's City Development Board will have the final say.